Everybody, and today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. Today I'm going to be doing quite a look that you'd probably go shopping in or something. It looks like I've got a black mark down there, but I haven't, and I don't know. So yeah, I'm going to get on to the look. I think I already mentioned this, but I don't think I mentioned it in much detail. I'm going to be doing a look as you were going shopping to Primark or shopping to town, basically a shopping spree. One thing I'm not going to be using, which some of you might actually use out there, is eyeshadow, because if you're going down the shops and you're trying on clothes, it will just kind of get smudged and it won't look very attractive. So I'm not going to have eyeshadow for this look, but I am going to be using some things out of my eyeshadow palette, but I will obviously get down to that when we get to do my face. But I'm going to start by doing my eyes. So I'm going to start with something that most of you do wear, and something that I wear every single day. Like, if I don't wear makeup, I wear this, because it's just something that's important. That's mascara. As my eyelashes are already black, I only need a lengthening one. So this is the Extreme Coloured Lengthening Mascara. I will, at the end, maybe be showing you what things I have used on my face and describing them, if I remember to keep them out and not put them in my makeup bag. That's what I did yesterday when I was about to start doing this video. So anyway, let's do my mascara. So I'm going to be using this mirror, which is a magnifying one on the side. I'm going to be using this for my mascara. Some of you I know out there don't wear mascara as much too long, or you don't like it. But I just like to This one is a bit clumpy, but it's only because it's the brush is a bit bigger than my other one, but I don't used to wear it. So, that's my mascara done. Now I am going to put a bit of tanning on, and I'm going to use my new set of brushes that I only got yesterday, and it's a cute little pastel jetway colour. I'm going to use this big brush for my tanning. I'm just going to put a bit of that on. Then I'm going to put a bit of blusher on, which I don't normally wear, but I don't mind wearing a little bit. It just brings a little bit of pink to your cheeks. to do my eyebrows. Whoa. I'm going to do my eyebrows with the comb and the brush. So I'm just going to start by combing my And now I'm just going to brush them up. I just put a bit of lip gloss or lipstick on, or both, which is weird, but you know. So I'm going to start by putting on this, which is my lip moisturising thing. It basically looks like this. And then I'm just going to put on this really clear, lip gloss. It's really nice. And that's basically my lips done. I don't normally wear much for going on a shopping trip. You probably don't even need lip gloss, but it'll probably just come off anyway. But it's like to have a bit of that on. Now I'm gonna put a bit of cover up on my little spots here. I'm just gonna blend that in. You can either do it with a brush or just with your hand. I'm gonna do it with my hand. Like that. This is the finished look. So these are some of the things I have been using.